And there we go, Crawley getting away, not with a trademark first ball four, but well, when he hits them, they stay hit. He's a beautiful timer of the ball, is Zach Crawley, when he's flowing. And gets off the mark at last, and it was a nice ball to get when you're just...
Oh, well, Crawley is lucky to get away with that one. It's an excellent over from Williams.
Father at the crease.
Got him. He's got him, finally. Found the edge of Compton's bat. He's been beaten many times outside the off stump. What an answer. Emphatic from Crawley. Drilled straight back down the ground.
Driven down the ground.
Well, Crawley's had enough of being pinned to the crease. Took a little skip down the pitch outside the line of off stump. Ferocious strike. Crawley had to do all of the work there. Back of a length delivery. Oh, got him. Got him. And he deserved that. Williams has really deserved that. Crawley got his feet stuck.
Oh, now gone. That has turned him round. And the in-form Bell Drummond has gone. The skipper's gone. Oh, gone. Full. We've called for that fuller length. And Balderson, who's been the pick of the bowlers, has gone fuller. And he's gone through leaning. And it's 72 for four.
George Balderson has been excellent.
No, maybe high, no given. Just thought with the bounce at Old Trafford it may have been going over, but he was trapped in the crease. And Kent have been reduced to 83 for five.
Boom from Everson. That was lovely. Afforded some width. Latched onto it beautifully. 94 for five. And he's sweeping. And sweeping with good effect for four. Drilled for a moment. I thought he might have drilled it straight at extra cover, but he didn't move. The ball certainly did. Well, that's one time really that Balderson has lost his line.
Well, boundary's hard to come by, and especially if you knock it straight down long on's throat, as Denley has done. Not a smart shot.
Pulled away. Rare bad ball from Hartley. And he's been miserly in this spell. Gave himself a bit of room. That's a good shot from Stewart. Slightly risky, is he? Tries to catch it. I'm not sure if that was off glove or arm. But it's going to run away for another boundary. Done it again. Off the back foot, Stewart. Offering. They didn't want to watch, they just wanted to play. Oh, edged, flashed away through where a third slip would have been. He would have had to have been a tall third slip. But we've had a flurry of boundaries from Stewart since he's come to the crease, which is... Well, it wasn't a great delivery, and Bailey turns away in disgust, but it was pretty emphatic from Everson. He latched onto that short ball extremely quickly. Aerial in the gap. It's going to hit the practice pitch, so that won't slow it down one iota. Gone away for four. So again, Everson and Stewart. Gift and swatted all the way for six. Hartley will take his cap and his jumper from...
He comes in this game with a bit of nick. And as Stewart puts it away through extra cover for four, these two both look in good touch. 191 for six.
Bang! He's absolutely slammed that over mid on. Again, it's a gentle delivery, too short.
And that will be 50 for Joey Everson. In good nick, 168 runs in the two matches he'd played.
Got him. Beautifully bowled. Nathan Lyon has been searching for the right length. The line has been wide of off stump. And the skill to land the ball exactly where he wants it with all of those different things in place. 203 for 7.